Parenting items joins them together. Firstly, choose which object you'd like others to stick to. This will be the parent object. Make sure it has a name. Now, in the other objects, also known as child entities, put the name of the parent entity in the parent property. They will now follow it. They don't have to be physically touching to do this, and they will not act as solid objects themselves in this state. If the parent object is destroyed, those that are parented to it also break. You can break the link by using the clear parent output on the child entity in question. Sadly, this doesn't work with all objects. For lights, only point underscore spotlight entities really work. You'll have limited success with light dynamic and ENV projected texture, but they're more hassle than they're worth. All hell can potentially break loose if you parent ropes to things, though that's not necessarily a bad thing. There are so many combinations that I cannot cover them all, but here are some examples of parented objects. This door has a funk underscore breakable window parented to it. Smash! This weapon entity has an ENV underscore sprite entity parented to it. Shiny! I tried parenting ENV fire to this tree, but unfortunately it doesn't work. You'll have to use an info particle system fire entity for this to work, and for CSGO you'll have to make a custom one since it doesn't come with any by default. It's not happy about the fire. Run away!